One of the most common questions I'm asked is, should I use an agenda slide? Agenda slides can be good to let the audience know the structure of your talk, but make sure the agenda slide comes after the what's in it for me. And secondly, you don't need to list off everything you're going to talk about. Maybe highlight some of the key areas for the audience. Tomorrow, what is the right structure for a presentation?